Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing our second to last case of Bowman's Best Baseball. So this is break number 12. The next one already in the store. There it is. Pick your team. Number 12, Bowman's Best Baseball on the 17th. We're having a nice Friday night here. Big thanks to everybody who picked up their teams. Nick K, Last Spot Mojo, Rays. Hester, what's going on? All right, there it is. Obviously, the next one you saw already in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. Nice stuff here. I really dig this stuff, especially if you like prospecting. Four autographs per box. Two per mini box, so a lot of autographs in this. 32 to be precise, right? 8 times 4. Baseball season started. That's the sign of warmer weather coming towards us, and I think that's always exciting for everybody. Now, I'm not entirely sure, what everyone's favorite baseball team. Now, everyone knows I'm a Dodgers fan. What's everyone else's favorite baseball team? I don't know. I don't think I know what. I know Arthur's a Diamondbacks fan. He's got the Diamondbacks. No, Bruce is in this. Bruce. Phillies guy? I would imagine. Jason Lee, you're in Texas. Are you an Astros guy? Rangers guy? I know Smitty's up in the Bay. He got the A's. I think he's an A's fan. I'm trying to think who else I know off the top of my head. I'm not sure about everybody else. Travis, Red Sox guy. Jake Johnson, a Tigers guy. Eric Bidness, you're an Indians guy. All right, nice. I know Big Boy's 007's in this break. He's a Giants guy. All right, nice. We got Cardinals. Craig's got Royals. We got James Tyon leading us off. Vet base does not ship in this. But, oh, and these mirror image cards will randomize left or right, although these are both Marlins. It is Anthony Alford. Nice. Blue Jays. There you go. Jason Lee starting off with that. Nice. Blue Jays off the board from Jason, and he gets an autograph. Jacob likes the Braves. Nice. So stuff like these inserts will ship, but just vet base won't ship. And here's a better example of the mirror image cards that I'm going to randomize. And, oh, nice. Uleski Gurriel. Nice one. Astros, Jason Lee. Two autos, both of them going to you. Nice. Yeah, these Chris Bryants, or these inserts, they're confusing because they do look like they're gold and they should be numbered, but they're not. And this will ship, but they're not numbered, unfortunately. It seems like they should be, though. That's numbered right there. Jameson Taillon again. His buddy Austin Meadows in the back. That goes to the Pirates. 29 out of 99. All right, next one. Gurriel, Uleski Gurriel should be big, here, see, here he is again. Potentially big name in baseball this season. And then Darren Potter Porter was trying to help me out with the pronunciation of this guy's last name. Matt Tyus, I think. First rounder for the Angels. That goes out to Mike Koontz. All right. Let's see how Gary Sanchez does this season. Let's see if he continues to be hot-hitting Gary Sanchez. These atomics are nice. There's Ian Anderson, I think the second overall pick, right? Or third overall pick. 211 out of 250 for the Braves. Third overall. That goes out to Jacob Hill. There you go. And your Braves. And Padres. Nice Anderson Espinosa for Chad Stork. Nice one, Chad. So his inserts are still Red Sox, but his autos are now Padres. All right, so nice couple numbered cards in there. Padres, Angels, Astros, and Blue Jays. Yeah, Matt's auto is a little rough, isn't it? I wonder if there's a way, work with me here, folks. I wonder if there's a way to scout players based off of, and determine how good they are based off of the quality of their autograph, right? Do the top players generally have the nicest penmanship? Is that true or false? I don't know. I haven't really thought about it like that until just now. I was like, because I was thinking, Matt Tyus, you can't be a superstar with that kind of autograph, right? You gotta have a good autograph if you want to be a superstar, right? So, like, Chris Bryant has a nice autograph, doesn't he? I'm pretty sure he does. I don't remember Corey Seager's auto off the top of my head. But I don't know. I don't know if that hypothesis is actually true. But someone should do a study on that. Come on, some university with extra research money, do that. Do that project. All right. Robinson Cano. Anderson Espinosa. There's Nolan Arenado. That's out of 250. That goes to the Rockies. Jake Johnson with that one. And the autograph is Cal Quantrill for the Padres. There's a card in the back right here, too. Is that a superstar's autograph? I don't know. That's... Could be. Padres. Once again, that's Chad Stork. Aaron Nola has a nice autograph. He could be a superstar. Brandon Rogers, and then Orlando Arcia. Kind of in between, I guess. Nice one for the Brew Crew, though. I like Orlando Arcia. Eric Leal. Some more mirror image. All right, next mini box. There's Arcia again. And, ooh. Brewer. Wow. 17 out of 50, Orlando Arcia. Nice orange. Brewers, Eric. Nice. Should expect one more out of here. Here it comes. It's... For the Braves, Dansby Swanson. See, he's got a superstar autograph, doesn't he? That looks good. That's Braves edition going out to Jacob Hill. Nice. All right, there we go. Nice box. Yeah, Nick K saying the autograph quality is going to go down. Well, yeah, most kids aren't learning cursive or penmanship, right? Braves, Brewers, Brewers, Padres. Nice. I also blame texting, Nick K. I also blame texting. Kids just don't have to write anymore. Not only do they really don't teach it in school anymore, most kids don't have to write anymore. They just don't do it. Math Bouchard, what's going on? Are you related to Jeannie Bouchard? Yeah, these are nice looking cards. I dig these. Next box, Bowman's Best Baseball. This is pick your team 12 from JaspysHobbyland.com. The next one's in the store. And I'm not sure what we're going to do after this, folks. We do have time. We have plenty. Once this break is over, we'll still have plenty of time to do at least another break or two. So think about it. We should try to fill up that basketball mixer so we can hit the ground running tomorrow. What do you think? Otherwise, we're going to have to wait till next week, and I don't want to do that. Oh, so you're not part of the Jeannie Bouchard family. All right. I was hoping. All right. Next one. Good luck, everybody. And Will Benson is your auto. Nice. Someone was saying, I forget who it was. Someone was yesterday saying that thought that Will Benson would be the first of this draft class to really make it in the majors. Make a splash. Indians, John Watkins. There you go, John. Jake says, let's get that immaculate football. I'm down. We haven't done football since the beginning of the day. I'm into it. There's Daniel Murphy and Riley Pint. Nice one for the Rockies. Going out to Jake Johnson. There you go, Jake, talking immaculate football. Jake getting one of the top draft picks. Right here, Riley Pint. That's kind of a superstar autograph. I can see that. All right, next mini box. We got Daniel Murphy. This time he's numbered. That's out of 250 for the Nationals. John Watkins. And the autograph, another Orlando Arcia. Well, there you go, Eric, starting your Orlando Arcia PC. Next auto. Oh, I thought that was going to be another Orlando Arcia. It's Josh Hader. It's another Brewer, though. Nice, Eric. All right, that's it there. All right, Brewers. Nice Rocky and nice Indians right there. It's pretty strong. Next one. Good luck. We're halfway there already. Immaculate football would be fun. It's a little bit less expensive than National Treasures football. A couple more tins in there to pop open, so chance at a lot of really nice hits. I think, what's Immaculate football at? I think it was in this low 20s, I think, in terms of teams left. High teens, perhaps. That's something we can definitely have. We definitely have time to do tonight. Spectra football is also available. More playbook football, high tech baseball also in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. Just go and get it, folks. Just go and get it. And Royals, Garrett Davila for the Royals. CO Turtle, Andrew with that one. Nice, that's our first auto out of here. Oh, Immaculate's at 16. That's pretty good. Immaculate football. Nice Mike Trout atomic. And, ooh, thought that was going to be autographed, but it's not. It's still nice. 134 out of 150, Jorge Mateo Baseball America insert. That'll go to the Yankees Lee with that one. And the next auto is... nice, for the Twins. Alex Kirilloff going to Karen and the Twins. Thomas is thinking Immaculate Baseball. Why not both? Finish off this Friday night on an immaculate note. We can do that. And next one is Tim Anderson, White Sox. That'll go to Travis. There you go, Travis. Autograph coming your way. Cal Quantrill. Padres. Chad. Another Cal Quantrill coming your way. And there's Tim Anderson. I have a numbered card to go with it, Travis. 32 out of 250. Nice. So Padres, White Sox, Twins, Royals. Nice hits there. Next two mini boxes, good luck. This is Figure Team 12. We do have one more case of this Bowman's Best left, and that's already on JaspysHobbyland.com. And we broadcast Monday through Saturday. This week is my six-night week. Next week will be a four-night week. So this week, you got me for Monday through Saturday. So I'll be breaking tonight, obviously, for at least another hour and a half or so, maybe 2 hours. And then we'll have one more night together tomorrow, Saturday night. One more night. Genesis? Maybe? No? Solo stuff? Xander Bogaerts to 250 for the Red Sox. 215. Yeah, 215 out of 250. Bruce with the Red Sox. And nice Nolan Arenado. Nice one for the Rockies. Going out to Jake. Nice. So Riley Pint and now Nolan Arenado. That's pretty cool. Poor Alex Reyes. And Tyler O'Neill. Ton. Says ton right there. Mariners with that one. Thomas Hutchings. There you go, Thomas. Yeah, he hits a ton as well, doesn't he? Supposed to be a great prospect for the Mariners up there. All right, next side. And we've got a green, Forrest Whitley, 18 out of 99. Nice one for the Astros, Jason Lee. Nice one, Jason. It's pretty strong. And one more auto There's Bregman, and then there's Ian Anderson. Nice Ian Anderson for the Braves. So Dansby Swanson and Ian Anderson going to Jacob Hill. Nice break for you, Jacob. I think Ian Anderson was the number three pick overall. Nice. What are the odds on a superfractor? I think pretty difficult. Yeah, one-on-ones are pretty rare in this set. I guess printing plate, one out of 1,696 packs. Superfractor, one. There's your superfractor odds right there. There you go, per pack. So superfractor, one out of 6,693 packs. I have not seen one yet. This is break 13, so I guess you guys can do the math. We've done 13 8-box breaks, and there's, I don't know how many packs per box there are. 6 packs per mini box. So I don't know if we're even close to being due yet. Good luck, everyone. There's Lucas Giolito, Nationals edition. And nice, Braxton Garrett. 30 out of 35. It's pretty cool for the Marlins. John, with that one. And wow, there's an autograph right here. I didn't even notice. Sean Newcomb. 99 out of 99. Another one for the Jacob Hill, having a great break with the Braves. Nice one, Jacob. And Jacob also has an answer for me. Of the 13 breaks that we, 12 breaks that we've done, we've only done 1,248 packs. All right, so we're not quite due for, when we hit 7,000 packs and we haven't pulled a superfract, then I'll just be like, come on, what gives? Atomic Kenta Maeda. And Miguel Sano. Nice one, Karen. She's got the Twins. Nice to know coming your way.
That is a prime ultimate triple. Patrick Waugh, Jacques Plante, and Terry Sasha. Four.
All right, nice box.
Mask is so scary. And Jacques Plante's patch is pretty damn sweet too.
Will Craig, Pirates. Max and Brian with that one. And the last auto. For the box is Anthony Banda. That's for Arthur. There you go, Arthur. Arthur with his D-backs. There you go. Nice auto for you. So Diamondbacks, Pirates, Twins, Braves. Couple boxes to go. 8 autos to go. Cross your fingers, folks. Still plenty of autos. You see, only 2 boxes left, but still 8 autographs. So still a chance for the hit list to eke out a hit. To eke out a hit. A bloop single. A ball with eyes.
have actually randomized on the pause the video. Put in these tips.
Subs, there's Smitty. He has the ace. He needs a walk off here. Yeah, he needs a big auto here at the end. I hope everyone has a chance to get something big here. We're talking super fractors. Who knows? Maybe we'll get lucky and be able to pull that super fractor in less than 1,300 packs. All right, good luck, everybody.
I think that's kind of to control.
Is that number? Sometimes I think that they're numbered. All right. The autograph is Carlos Rodon. Nice one for the White Sox. Travis Neve.
Gotta roll with it. All right, so there's that one.
That's a pretty good young pitching staff if you think about it. Because after letting Chris Sale go, they have Rodon. They've got Quintana. And they got Lucas Giolito in that Adam Eaton trade. So they've quietly rebuilt that pitching staff pretty nicely, I think. And we'll see what happens. There's Braxton Garrett again. 83 out of 99 for the Marlins, for John. And the next auto is Aaron Blair for the Braves. Nice. That goes to Jacob Hill. Jacob, you're having a great break here. And there's the autograph, John. So, after flirting with a little Braxton Garrett hits, finally got a proper hit here. The autograph. Nice. That's nice. That's a pretty cool Ichiro right there. It's not numbered, but it's the atomic version of these. Which I think are pretty neat. Nice one for the Marlins. And the next auto is Mickey Moniak. Nice one, Phillies. Scott Freeman with that one. There you go, Scott, if you're still listening. The number one overall pick, Mickey Moniak. Nice. People are saying he's the real deal, even though he's young. Oh, and that's a numbered card, Jose Altuve, out of 250, going to Jason. So that was a pretty nice box. You got Moniak, Braxton Garrett, Aaron Blair, and Carlos Rodon. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Four autos to go. Good luck, everybody. It's been a pretty solid case so far. A lot of nice prospect hunting and all this Bowman's Best stuff. I like the Bowman's Best. Doing regular Bowman baseball could be a bit of a challenge. It's nice stuff in there too, but it's a bit of a challenge in terms of a group break. But Bowman's Best obviously just kind of takes the best of the best and crafts together a really nice set. All right, All right. Good luck, folks. This is Chris Bryant. A little tired today. And James and Tyon. Nice. Atomic Refractor, James and Tyon. Max and Brian. Very cool. One of their top prospects right there. 6 out of 25. He's got a Superstars autograph, right? That's nice. Looks nice. Nice auto. Oh, yeah. These are one per case. So I'm going to randomize these off. Separately from the other mirror image cards. Arrieta to 99. And Robert Stevenson. I think that's like the one red in there. There you go. Big boys, 007. Nice. Dave with the red legs. And the last mini box. Two more autos to go. And you got Buster Posey. Wow. Not often see a nice vet auto in there. A little opposite Joe Mojo going to John Watkins, who picked up the San Francisco Baseball Giants. Now, aw, come on. That's got the triumph over the Dodgers has to be the text, the copy on the back. Anyway, nice Buster Posey. Nice way to end it here. And the last one is Anderson Espinoza, another Padre for Chad Stork. Padres having a nice break. And that's all of your autographs. Any numbered cards? Yes. And a Freddie Freeman for the Braves. 26 out of 50 for Jacob Hill. And that's your break, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so Padres, Giants, Reds, and Pirates. That was a nice, but that was a pretty nice case. We had Moniak in there. We had Dansby Swanson early on. So, good break, folks. Solid break, as always, with this Bowman's Best. All right, so let me get a couple randomizer lists here. Let's go back to this page. We're going to go left, right for all the regular mirror image cards. And then we'll go Indians and A's for the Atomic. That's a one per case. They're not numbered, though. All right, rolling the dice for both lists. Four times, two and a two, four the hard way. One, two, three, and four. Right side. So all the right side teams will be getting them. And then the Atomic version, four times. Indians A's, one, two, three, and four. Flips to the Indians, Cleveland Indians, going out to John Watkins. There you go, John. You get the one per case mirror image.
So, Anthony D, you get the ultimate quad prime.
And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Bowman's Best Baseball. Pick your team number 12 from JaspysHobbyland.com. And this is Joe, and I will see you next time. Bye.